playpen sofas, where 1970s comfort met versatility that knew no bounds. These sofas were characterized by their modular and versatile nature, often consisting of individual seating units that could be rearranged to create various seating configurations. The earliest use of the word playpen, cited in the Oxford English Dictionary, is 1902,